Rainforests are some of the most precious places on Earth from an ecological standpoint. These areas are densely populated with unique creatures, adding to the biodiversity of our world. Rainforests also play an important role as carbon sinks. Unfortunately, they're currently under assault as countries seek to make more room for farming and industry. Rainforests are an ecosystem that possesses enclosed canopies, a large amount of rainfall, 1850 m or more, and dense tree growth. They are typically located near the equator or in the southern hemisphere. Generally speaking, rainforests come in different varieties, tropical and temperate. So in this video, we are going to discuss the world's largest tropical rainforest. But before starting the video, be sure to smash the like button and subscribe to never miss out on any of our videos. Number 10. Santa Elena Cloud Forest Reserve, Costa Rica. This forest is in the Costa Rican reserve found along the Cordillera de Tularan in the Alajuela and Puntarenas provinces. It consists of about 26,000 acres of cloud forest. It's also known as the terrain of the cloud forest. The forest is covered with a lush garden of mosses, flowers, ferns, and epiphytes on nearly every tree. The forest consists of 6 ecological zones containing more than 2,000 species of plants, 80 species of mammals, 400 species of birds, around 100 amphibian and reptile species, and thousands of insects. Number 9. Sinharaja Forest Reserve, Sri Lanka. The Sinharaja Forest covers a total area of 8,864 square kilometers. The forest, which is located in Sri Lanka, is home to about 830 endemic species, such as trees, insects, birds, reptiles, mammals, and amphibians. It was declared a World Biosphere Reserve in 1978 by UNESCO. It has dense vegetation, so it's hard to see wildlife here. Some of the wildlife found in this forest includes leopards and elephants. Number 8. Sichuan Banner Rainforest. Situated in Yunnan Province, covering an area of approximately 19,000 square kilometers, the Sichuan Banner Rainforest showcases the unique biodiversity of southern China. This tropical forest is home to over 5,000 plant species, including the iconic Chinese fan palm and the rare Amorphophallus titanum, also known as the corpse flower. It provides habitats for numerous animal species, including the Asian elephant, clouded leopard, and more than 500 bird species. The Sichuan Banner Rainforest is also culturally significant, with indigenous communities, such as the Dai and Hani, practicing sustainable traditional farming methods and preserving their rich cultural heritage. Number 7. Atlantic Forest. The Atlantic Forest, with its approximately 100,000 square kilometers along Brazil's eastern coast, harbors incredible species richness and endemism. Despite its fragmented state due to urbanization and agriculture, it remains a crucial sanctuary for unique plants and animals. The forest is home to over 20,000 plant species, including the iconic Brazilian rosewood and the endangered Brazilwood or paw Brazil tree. It shelters an astonishing array of wildlife, including the endangered golden lion tamarin and the elusive jaguar. The Atlantic Forest is also vital for water regulation, providing fresh water to major cities in Brazil. Number 6. Appalachian Rainforest. The Appalachian Rainforest stretches across the eastern United States, enveloping approximately 350,000 square kilometers across the majestic Appalachian Mountains. It is a biodiversity hotspot with over 2,000 tree species and a variety of wildlife, including black bears, salamanders, and migratory birds. The forest is also home to fascinating plant communities, such as the iconic rhododendron thickets and the ancient hemlock forests. The Appalachian Rainforest plays a vital role in regulating water flow, providing clean drinking water to millions of people downstream. The Appalachian Rainforest is home to unique animals such as the red wolf, a critically endangered species, and the hellbender, a giant salamander found in the region's streams. Indigenous communities, including the Cherokee and Lumbee, have deep historical and cultural ties to this forest, relying on its resources for sustenance and traditional practices. Number 5. Southeast Asian Rainforest, Asia. The forest is found in Asia, covering Indonesia, Laos, Cambodia, and the Malay Peninsula. It once covered even a greater area in Asia, but deforestation destroyed most of the regions of the rainforest. The forest is home to many rare birds, mammals, amphibians, and reptiles. At one point, there were 200 different species of trees in a hectare, but deforestation has put those species in danger. One exciting feature of this rainforest is the dominance of one family of trees, with numerous species of animals, such as Bengal tigers, Don bats, king cobras, and proboscis monkeys, among others. Number 4. Daintree Rainforest, Australia. The Daintree Tropical Rainforest is found on the northeast coast of Queensland, Australia, named after Richard Daintree, and covers around 2,600 square kilometers. The area between the Bloomfield River and Mossman Gorge is entirely covered by the forest and also has the Daintree National Park. Its main river is the Daintree River. The forest is home to some of the earliest plants on Earth, such as the Lycopsida and Psilotopsida. It contains the highest number of animals and plant species that are very rare to find. Number 3. New Guinea Rainforest. The New Guinea Rainforest, located on the world's second largest island, captivates with its lush landscapes and rich biodiversity. The forest covers approximately 780,000 square kilometers and makes up more than 70% of the land area. It is one of the most species-rich regions globally, with an estimated 13,000 plant species, including unique orchids and carnivorous pitcher plants. The forest is also a haven for rare and endemic animal species, such as the tree kangaroo and the vibrant bird of paradise, Strelitzia plant. The New Guinea Rainforest is a living laboratory for scientists studying evolutionary processes and ecosystem dynamics. The New Guinea Rainforest is renowned for its unique and fascinating wildlife, such as the Vogelkop bowerbird, known for its intricate mating displays, and the world's largest butterfly, the Queen Alexandra's birdwing. Number 2. Congo Basin, Africa. The Congo Rainforest, also known as the Central African Rainforest, the Congo Basin is the world's second largest tropical rainforest and covers an area of approximately 3.7 million square kilometers in Central Africa. The forest is spread across Cameroon, Central African Republic, Democratic Republic of the Congo, Republic of the Congo, Equatorial Guinea, and Gabon, and is home to approximately 10,000 species of plants and the elusive and endangered mountain gorilla. Its vast expanse hosts an astonishing diversity of wildlife, including gorillas, forest elephants, and countless bird species. This forest provides crucial ecosystem services while facing the challenges of deforestation and conservation. The Congo River, winding through its heart, sustains a unique aquatic environment, and its remote swamps are home to the enigmatic and elusive okapi. Number 1. Amazon Rainforest, South America. Spread across an area of over 6.7 million square, the Amazon Rainforest is the largest tropical rainforest on Earth. The forest system is spread across 9 countries, namely Brazil, Venezuela, Colombia, Suriname, Peru, Ecuador, Bolivia, French Guiana, and Guyana. The forest is home to over 390 billion trees and around 16,000 species. This biodiversity hotspot is a critical pillar in maintaining global climate stability and supports indigenous communities. The Amazon River, flowing through its heart, sustains a rich aquatic ecosystem and nurtures iconic species like jaguars, macaws, and pink river dolphins. The Amazon Rainforest is home to over 40,000 plant species, including the Victoria Amazonica water lily and the Brazil nut tree. Indigenous communities, such as the Yanomami and Kayapo, have inhabited these lands for centuries, and their cultures are intricately intertwined with the forest's resources. Let us know your opinion in the comments section below. This was all for today. Hope you liked the video. Do not forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Stay safe, and we will be back soon with another video.